Myself for the third standard 7, today I've got a golden opportunity to deliver speech on safety of women in India at the occasion of 72 15th August. It is true that women in India has given a place of goddess luxury. In the Indian society, however, we also cannot ignore the negative aspect of women in India. Every day and every minute, some women of all walks of life, a mother, a sister, young girls and girl baby children, are getting harassed, molested, bullied and assaulted at various places. Areas like streets, public spaces, public transports, etc. have been the territory of women hunters. In some cases, a girl child is sold by her parents just to earn some money. Girls generally face acid attacks on the streets and kidnapped.